Wow. Wow. I'm patient 32. I'm a dreamer. Positive ideals. Deep in the night you think everything. Well, that part's true at least. Right. Tell it to yourself. Say it's just a nightmare. Something is telling you nothing can change where you are. Life is a journey. Floral metaphors. A child, innocence is gone. I am not a romantic. Play with faces are changing, but I do rely on my intuition. Nothing is changing the pain. Right. I didn't agree to that. I would be serious about relationships if I had any. What? Well, at least you all know this now. I'm dependable and committed. Thorough. Making fun of my picture earlier. I get along. Only when I feel like it. I do take pride in being nice. Well, seeing how I don't have a roommate. I smiled. I'm clean and tidy. I wouldn't go that far. Lots of uncovered ground. Hint, hint. You know what? I think the patient will agree. So wow, this was a Silent Hill Shattered Memories for the Nintendo Wii. I have to say, wow. I wanted a scary game and this lived up to it. It had a couple flaws here and there. Like, it was kind of short. I thought it felt longer than I thought it would be. Also, the one enemy type, yeah, that's been over and done with. Everyone agrees on that. But I was scared. That was close enough for me. And what's this? Putting your mementos away? Can't believe Harry Mason is dead. It was quite a journey he took, though. Would I like to save my game? I'm going to say yes. So yeah, wow. This was a great game, I thought. Even though I was scared more than half the time, that's kind of what I was going for. It's been a while since I last played a really scary game, and this game really delivered for me. So, if you're thinking about checking this game out, I would say it's at least worth a rental. Maybe due to how short the story is, how short it is to play through it and beat the game. I think it took me 6 to 7 hours to beat this game. I don't know, I'd have to go back and check. So if you're thinking about checking it out, I would say if you plan on playing through it just once, it's at least worth a rental. But if you're going to do multiple playthroughs like I plan to do, I think I might play through one or two more times depending how I feel. It's definitely worth a buy. So yeah, this has been my run through of Silent Hill's Shattered Memories. Next, I think I'm going to be putting up videos of a let's take a look at Dragon Age Origins, or at least the beginning of Dragon Age. And after that, there's a game coming out this Christmas I'm thinking about also doing a let's take a look at. I'm still undecided about that game, so check back on my channel occasionally. I'll probably be putting up a list of video games I plan on doing let's take a look at on, and maybe another run through, walk through in the future, one or two of them. So yeah, this has been Gamry the Green Mage. This has been Silent Hill Shattered Memories for the Nintendo Wii, and I hope I did a good job. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves watching my videos, and I hope I'll see you guys in the future. So, see you guys later.